Now, it says in the advertisement that she was worked as an au pair. What did you work, miss? If you were not studying in the University of Cambridge, you were 5 years in England. How did you support yourself? Don't you think we have a right to ask this question? Even in marriages, you know, we ask these questions. Where you study? Every detail is asked for. The antecedents are asked for. Why can't the antecedents of Sonia Gandhi be asked for? Where did you work? 5 years. Without a high school certificate, without a college degree. Where did you work in London? And for whom? The country has a right to know. I'm telling you, I have done an investigation. It is shocking what I found out. It is for her to say. If there's cross-examination, certainly she will be asked this question. Where did you work? Who were your employers? Can I not ask this question? If I apply for a job, the first thing they'll ask me who your previous employers were. And here you want to be the leader of the country. You have no right to ask this question. For that, they are putting a defamation case in order to silence you so that you won't ask these questions again. In the citizenship question, is she a citizen of India? She is a registered citizen. She got the citizenship by registration. Of course, after almost 18 years, after being in India. But in the form which I got a photostat copy, which is there in my website, I've scanned it. It says, have you renounced your citizenship of your, that is Italy? And what does Sonia Gandhi write? Not applicable. Why? How can you write that? A junior officer objects to that. Say, no, you can't write that. You have to present a certificate from your government to say that you have renounced your Italian citizenship. She produces a letter from the ambassador of Italy in Delhi saying that Sonia Gandhi has informed us that she has renounced her citizenship. And Indira Gandhi orders that should be accepted. Under Section 10 of the Citizenship Act, any irregularity found at any time in the citizenship forms filled out by the person is an offense and can lead to the cancellation of citizenship. A new government in India without Sonia's chamchas in it can easily cancel her citizenship with one stroke of the pen. The Home Minister can write, I, having satisfied myself that Ms. Sonia Gandhi did not fill the application forms properly, hereby order the cancellation of her citizenship. So, her future is very bleak in this. But you can ask a question.